Hello everybody, and welcome to my new playthrough, which is going to be Dishonored. So a little bit of a thing before we get into this. I'm not going to continue Valkyria Chronicles quite yet. I will upload what I have of it, and that will be it, and then I'll continue that freaking playthrough on a different day or freaking month or year, because holy crap, that game has got me pissed off. I don't even want to get into it right now. I just don't want to play it right now. However, I do want to play this. And as you guys know, this is on the PlayStation 3. And if you guys watched my, the first session of my Beyond Two Souls duo playthrough with Curtis and Laura, you guys know that I wasn't able to record audio on my PlayStation 3 for some reason, on their PlayStation 3. The reason for that being is that if you go over to audio and, I think it's, you go over to sound settings and then you go to like audio setup, you go to manual, and then you just turn off Dolby Digital, you'll actually get sound for the game. So maybe next time we play Beyond Two Souls, like the last session that we do, we'll put on the audio for that. Anyway, I've been wanting to do the Dishonored games for quite a while. I've always freaking loved them. They always looked really cool. I've never finished it, though. I've only played the first mission in the first Dishonored, and I have the second Dishonored, but I have not played it yet. So, I'm going to be playing Dishonored 1, and then afterwards, I'm going to be playing Dishonored 2, and we're just going to have so much fun with this. I can already tell this is going to be fun. Also, I'm not going for any specific run. I'm not going for like a massacre run or completely stealth no killing run. This is just going to be me playing the game how I see it fit, and we'll just go from there and see what happens. So, that being said, I hope that you guys enjoyed this, and let's just get started. Let's jump right into it. We're gonna go with normal. Just brightness? I don't know, sometimes when I freaking make videos, they become darker than normal, so I'm gonna be putting that bad boy up a little bit by bit. Creating a new game? Yeah, whatever. Who cares? Who cares? So how have you guys been doing? My day has been pretty freaking good, actually. Been pretty boring, but it's just been a slow day, to be honest. I might have to get up pretty soon just to get me my drink. Is that my drink? That actually might be my drink. Hold on one second. I think that's my drink over there. Let me go get it. This is my freaking drink over there. What the heck? Why was it over there? I thought it was out on the kitchen table. Then I was gonna have to leave you guys for a while. Okay, returning home. You've just returned from a journey of several months visiting the other nations in the Empire to ask for aid in dealing with the rat plague. You must deliver that diplomatic response to the Empress, whom you serve as Lord Protector.
Corvo, right. If only there was someone else I trusted to send, so that you could remain near. But there is no one else. And the Spymaster was right to insist that I send you.
I'm sorry about the no subtitles. I'll fix
that. The plague has taken so many, and we must find a cure. When you are near, my heart is at peace.
Yeah, I'll fix it after this cutscene.
Emily and I will count the days until you return. Hurry home, and bring good news.
Corvo.
That's us. And then I'm planning on, when we get to number two, I'm planning on playing as the girl.
That's it. Watch it. Casting off.
Hey man, what's up? Oh jeez.
Take us straight to Dunwall Tower. Lord Corvo has news.
I have to turn down the sensitivity. It's a bit Okay, good. Okay. Let's go in and quickly go and turn on freaking... Yeah, can we, like... Hold on. Auto-save and journal? Yeah. Yeah, let's turn down the head bobbing a little bit. That's a bit annoying. I don't like the head bobbing. Can I change the freaking... Maybe it's in controls. Where's the... Okay. Let's go over, if I can. Come on. Where is it? Yes. All speeches. We want all speeches on. Also, is there... Yeah, let's turn that down to a 10, because that will be freaking annoying. Alright. Just had to do that, because people be freaking bitching, and I be bitching, because sometimes I can't tell what people are saying.
News. The sailors say there's a curse on this. Black magic.
Superstition. For all we know, there's a cure for the plague by now.
Heh, sure.
Maybe. We live in strange times. Sending the Empress's bodyguard away for a couple of months, that's unusual.
Well, this was important. We need help with the rat plague.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I've only played the first, like, assassination mission that you have to do. That's the only one that I've played. So, other than that, I'll be completely blind, and you'll just see me be messing up, man. I'll be messing up. Almost as bad as Valkyria Chronicles, but...
We're going up.
Not nearly as frustrating, I bet. Whee! Dude, they should make this an attraction at Universal Studios. At Disney World. That'd be freaking hard to clean up, though. I guess you could just drain the water, can't you?
Shut her down.
Shut her down. If you say so, man. Jeff Corno. Corno?
It's been good traveling with you, Corvo.
Yeah, you too, buddy. Get out of my way.
You know what to do next time?
Engineer.
Welcome back, Lord Protector.
Dang right. You best believe.
Her Majesty is waiting in the pavilion.
Alright.
Hello.
If you say so.
Corvo, you're back.
Well, hello. Let me give you a big hug.
Tell me about your trip, please. Were there any whales?
Thank you for the kiss.
Let's play hide and seek first. I'll cover my eyes and you hide. You have time? Mother's busy talking to that nasty old spy master.
Ah, great. Okay, go on. I need to learn the controls anyway. Okay, so I'll sprint.
Well, you were gone. Mother seemed very sad. I think she missed you.
Am I like banging your mother, or is that a thing? We have a little affair. Little Emily? Do you know?
Let's see if you're still good at this.
Okay.
I'll hide my eyes and count, and at the end of the countdown, I'll try and find you.
Gotcha.
Okay, I'm going to count to 10. Find a place to hide.
Okay. Press circle to enter stealth mode, then stay behind cover to break line of sight with enemies and avoid detection. Or sneaking, your first footsteps are muffled.
One, two, three, four.
Come on, you're never
five,
gonna find me here.
Six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Here I come.
We got this. We got this. By holding triangle, then pressing left or right on the left stick, you can lean around corners, allowing you to look ahead without being seen by enemies. Okay, cool.
Or maybe here.
Where's she at?
It's right there.
Where are you?
You ain't gonna find me! I'm the expert freaking stealth master.
Okay, you win. We should go now, so Mother can see you too. Let's go!
Okay.
Come on!
I'm coming. Freaking beat you there! No! I'm leaving you behind. Come on. I know I'm supposed to be your bodyguard, so let's go. Or at least I'm supposed to be your mother's bodyguard.
Welcome home, Lord Protector.
Hey, dude. What's up?
Stop moving, Campbell. And you, Corvo, welcome back. From wherever you've been.
And Campbell looks like an asshole.
They sent him over on the Isles to beg for aid. A waste of time. My elixir will banish the plague from this city. Now keep still a moment, High Overseer Campbell.
I'm not so sure that painting looks like Campbell.
Anton Sokolov. And High Overseer Campbell. Can I tell we're not going to get along?
Can I get in there? She'll see you at once.
Oh, okay. If you say so, mate. If you say so. This game is pretty, dude. When was this made?
Sick Hold on. People, not criminals.
We've gone beyond that question, your man.
2012.
They're my citizens, and we will save them from the plague if we can. All of them.
Very well.
Hello, Empress. Again.
Mother,
how are you doing?
Back.
Thank you, Emily. Leave us, please.
You can As rule you my empire any day. Hey, man.
Corvo.
You look like an asshole.
Early. Full of surprises, as usual.
Mm-hmm. Asshole. Okay.
It's a fair wind that brings you home to me. What news have you
Follow
brought?
Me, Captain.
Well. Here you go. Have this letter. Yeah.
I hope that one of the other cities had dealt with this before. Knew of some cure. This news is very bad. We're at the breaking point.
Well,
Lords, they're going to blockade us. They'll wait to see if the plague turns the city into a graveyard.
Are you okay, Mother? You seem sad.
Yes, don't worry, darling. Mother is fine. Wait, where are the guards? Who sent them away?
Wait, what?
Mother, look! What are they doing on the rooftop?
What?
Emily,
Oh, here. Crap! Press R1 to attack with your right hand, L1 to attack with your left hand if you have a weapon or power equipped. Ooh! Come on! Press and hold R2 to block oncoming. Yeah, that's what I thought. Perfect time to put that balance off, enemies off balance, and open them up to the lethal with counterattack. Oh! Who else wants some?
Look out! Another one!
You rocked up! Whew, I got you, don't worry.
Corvo, thank you. If you hadn't been here.
Oh! What the heck?
Mommy!
Hey!
Get away from her!
Dang! Dang! Empress Hardy got mashed up! Oh no! Ooh! My question is, why didn't they kill me? It says, oh, someone to pin it on, let me guess.
It's all coming apart. Find Emily. Protect her.
Oh, Jesus.
The only one. You'll know what to do, won't you? Corvo.
Dang, dude. And, yep, we got freaking framed, man.
Reward us all. Look at what he's done. Yes, he's killed the Empress.
Oh, wow.
What did you do with young Lady Emily, traitor?
Her own bodyguard.
She's up my ass.
I'll see you beheaded for this, Corvo. Take him.
Oh, screw you, man. Oh! Oh, there you have it, guys. We got framed by the obvious bald bad guys. I like Marvel villains. Like, all of them are bald. What the heck? Which is a thing. I don't know why. Leaning out from behind to stealth maiden to sneak past enemies. Or approach them. 6 months have passed since you were accused by the royal spymaster of murdering the Empress and conspiring to abduct her daughter, Emily, the royal heir. Now, locked away in Coldridge Prison, the time of your execution draws near. Alright. But yeah, like, that's a thing in Marvel movies, apparently, even though I've never noticed it, is that a lot of their, like, not real known villains are, like, bald. You know, like, there's Jeremiah in the first Iron Man movie.
This is your final chance, Corvo. Sign the confession, and let me give you the rights to put your spirit at ease.
There was, like, the Yellow Jacket dude in Ant-Man. Ow! There was Red Skull, but he doesn't really count, I don't think.
That's enough for now. Get out. Let's give the man some time to think.
I'm about to kill Corvo, both of you right now.
The Empress is dead. Her daughter Emily is hidden away, and no one will ever know the truth.
Dang.
Yes, unlike you. Tomorrow you'll be executed, but it's for a good cause. This country needs strong leadership now, someone to guide the weak. And that's where we come in.
There was nothing personal in this, even though you almost sank our plans. But it turned out well. You were in the wrong place at the right time, and someone has to take the fall.
I'm gonna freaking kill you.
Goodbye, Corvo.
Hey, what's Campbell doing?
Take him back to his cell.
Freaking spy master. Piece of trash. But yeah, like, there's the Yellow Jacket guy and, like, Ant-Man. I'm trying to think of some other ones.
You should eat, Corvo. This meal comes from a friend.
Comes from a friend, huh? Is it like a cake with a key in it? Because that'd be kind of funny. I'll eat that way. Yeah, it is! That's funny. Corvo, who we are is irrelevant right now. Just know that we have faith in you. Here's the key to your cell. Once you're out, head for the prison's interrogation room. Take the explosive there and plant it on the outer door. When the bomb goes off, run. Make the further river and lose yourself in the sewers. You'll find some useful gear stashed there. One of the prison guard will leave a weapon just outside your cell. And good luck. We need you alive and well for what's to come.
Can I buy your ration of elixir from today? I don't need shit from you.
Hello. Thank you. Good sir.
So many people are coming to the execution tomorrow. It's on account of Corvo.
With a sword in hand, assassinate an unaware enemy by pressing R1 or approach an unaware enemy from R2 to perform a non-lethal takedown. Using stealth and non-lethal approach has benefits. Fewer rats and weepers. Some people react favorably, and the final outcome is not as dark. So that means we get, like, the good ending if we don't kill anyone. I'll try not to kill anyone if I don't have to.
Right. A social event for the high and mighty. Come see the noble.
My question is, like,
his head chopped off.
Get back.
Attention, the solitary wing is off limits
to
maintenance.
He's gotta get me out.
Unless accompanied by an officer of the law.
Kill a guard for me, will you?
No, I won't kill guards. Unless I have to.
Cut someone's throat.
Jeez, these guys are all wanting me to kill people. Oh. No, 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 no. You didn't see shit. Okay, so we got two guards.
Hey, don't you owe me a drink?
Blow off.
Okay, so I need to wait.
Stupid goddamn. Stop my son.
Jeez. That guy's just mad. Okay. Okay, now's my chance.
Attention. Tomorrow's execution will be restricted to the personnel assigned to the event and approved dignitaries only.
Please.
Bunch of crap.
Wait a minute. Who's that?
No, no one, man. Don't freaking worry about it, dude. Just freaking go back to whatever you were doing. Oh my goodness. Please!
Maybe wind or something.
Please tell me he doesn't see, like, that guy over there dead.
3 days before they cut my head off.
Dude, I can't. I wish I could, but I can't. Hey, what's this? I think I can pickpocket them. Get over here.
Attention. The solitary wing is off limits right. to maintenance.
Let's drop you down over here.
Accompanied by an officer of the watch. Escort through the solitary wing must be scheduled in advance.
So far, so good. We're not doing too shabby. Not doing too shabby at all. Alright. Footbridge access. Let's take a look. Don't want nobody freaking messing around. Approach a ledge and hold X to climb. Oh, nice. So, that's how you heal, huh? I know I've said that I've played this before, but I freaking forget most of the freaking mechanics in this game, because I haven't played it in, like, years. So, like, Sokolov's health elixir. Health potion. Alright, cool. So, hold L2. Okay. Cool. Wait, I forgot. Come back. Holy shit. Okay. Wait a minute. I think I need to go get that guy, actually, because I think he had a key on him. Hold up. Did he have a key on him? Okay, I couldn't tell, man. I can't tell. Okay, so hopefully he didn't. Let's just hope that he didn't. Because, you know, that makes it look better for me. Ah, so that's where that other door went to. Okay.
Escort through the solitary wing must be scheduled in advance with 1 week's notice.
But yeah, how have you guys been today? I hope that you guys are doing good. You know? Okay. Pick up those coins real quick. But yeah, I hope that you guys are doing pretty good. Hope that you guys are having a great day. And I just kind of like had kind of an epiphany today. We're just kind of like hanging out. Is that we, like, have you ever met someone, like, say when you were like in school, or if you're still in school, have you ever met someone that wouldn't let them watch like a certain thing?
Attention.
Because
execution will be restricted to the personnel assigned to the event,
like, because it they think it freaking only. Like brings demons into the house. Have you ever met anyone with like parents like that? I'm really curious, because I have, and the only thing I've gotta like say about that is like I just look at the parents and I'm like, are you really that stupid? Like, you know, I know you guys are probably like, you know, religious and stuff, but really an animated show is gonna bring dark freaking demons into your house? Really? Like, I just, oh man, I cannot help but look at the freaking parents just like, I cannot believe the stupidity I see in front of my eyes, you know? Like, I don't know. That's just how I feel. I freaking messed up.
Alright.
But yeah, I just realized like how freaking stupid that was today, because like, I don't know, I was just kind of watching Harry Potter, and I remember this one girl said she wasn't allowed to watch Harry Potter because it promoted witchcraft. And I'm like, are you freaking kidding me right now? That is the dumbest. Holy crap, that's the dumbest thing I've ever seen, like, I've ever heard. I don't get it. I don't get how someone can be that arrogant and just that stupid. Like, I know it's sounding very arrogant of me to just say, like, oh yeah, they're stupid, but, like, it's true. You cannot tell me. Audiograph player.
Corvo's unconscious again. Though he's taken more punishment than in two men we brought it.
Hold on. Corvo Atano, formerly the Royal Protector, will be brought in for interrogation. This is of utmost importance. The Lord Regent and High Overseer Campbell will conduct the questioning themselves. Follow their orders without hesitation and keep the torturer under control. If Corvo dies in his hands instead of getting the public execution and Lord Regent wants, it will be your head that rolls next.
Interrogation.
Great.
When he wakes, we'll start again. Having him sign the confession for the murder isn't critical, but it might be useful to us later.
Excerpt from the esoteric practices of the Abbey. Once a child has a proper inclination, he is marked. Overseers are... Okay, well, I don't need to... Just pause it if you really want to read it. Empty bottle. Trivial matter. Throw object. Oh. Okay. See, I completely forgot about that. Clockwork explosive. Okay. Coins. But yeah, I was just, like, thinking about that today, and I'm like, holy crap, that's stupid. You know? I just never understood it. Shit. Okay. Or, like, you know, they're not allowed to play video games because that apparently promotes the devil. Like, what? I just don't get it. And if you are one of those people, I feel sorry for you, dude. Like, if you're one of those people who weren't allowed to, like, watch cartoons as a kid or anything like that, because of your overly religious parents, my freaking condolences, man. Like, I feel like, dude, that sucks. And tell me, if you were one of those people, did it affect your life at all? And do you still believe in those? Because, in my opinion, I think that's just... Again, I think it's one of the dumbest things I've ever seen or heard of someone doing. Like, one of my best friends, his mom did that to him, like, with Digimon. She wouldn't allow him to watch Digimon because she thought it brought freaking demons into the house. I'm like, are you freaking stupid? It's not like he's playing with a Ouija board and, like, freaking going like, praise Satan, you know? Like, it's not like he's doing that. He's watching a freaking show. I don't know. Just a freaking annoying to me. We're just gonna sneak past all these guys. They don't see us.
Attention. Tomorrow's execution will be restricted to the personnel assigned to the event and approved dignitaries only.
What everyone did? I really like the Empress.